We are here for development of Ndokwa East. And even the way when our leader was speaking, like, he could not even remember all those things. Okofokushi, a man that have gone through the bill, signed, waiting for the signature of our president. The thought alone, God will bless him to Omo-Agege. When I was telling people that the governor does not like Ndokwa East and Ndokwa Nation, people feel I'm lying. As bad as he claimed to call Odua a bad man, Odua was happy enough to give us polytechnic now. And how many billion was paid to Chief Godwin Odelum? The moment Okowa resumed, the first project he cancelled was about polytechnic. So when I see the leaders of Abo still running and following Governor Okowa, I ask them, do you want to stay in Abo? You want to stay in Abo? If you want to stay, look at the signal of Abo. What is happening in Abo? And one thing I know is that Abo people respect an institution. Abo people respect their traditional ruler. I don't know, but I was told that Omo-Agege, if we can't protect our own, who can we protect their own? And leaders spoke, and I took note of it. It is not about politics. Let us be honest ourselves. If a dead boy, they are sorrowful. There is no way. There is difference between AC and fan. You can never compare with Omo-Agege and Sheriff. Sheriff, you can never, because we are talking about somebody that will rule a state. I don't want to, I probably did not want to say a word, but we should be an abo, even when you go and abo, that I don't do anything in the house, that I press phone and I'm an Instagram person. I don't have a that day. But if he has sense, the first thing he could have told abo people was how God used me to make him a speaker. That is the only thing he could have told you people, but he doesn't want to say so. And I know that if I reply him, he will train, and I don't want him to train. What am I assuring our board people? This decision our leaders have taken, I, Fried Us, and we will never disgrace them in the name of people. We will work hard to make sure that victory will come to us in the name of people.